Today, I'm visiting one of the oldest coffee shops in all of New York. This goes back to 1927. And yes, there were older coffee shops, but those have not lasted. This one has endured since 1927. And on the wall, there's paintings as old as being disciples of Caravaggio. A cappuccino is about $5, and there's this beautiful vintage espresso making machine in the corner of the place. What do you think of this?